He's able to nudge it out to Goligoski. Back to Gaudreau. A tip by Johansson. Rebound. He scores! Marcus Johansson on his own rebound with the power play goal, and Minnesota's in front.
We'll have to watch the body language here because he might be a little light on the back, tossing something off there. 24 without a goal, but this play was made up on the top. Watch Freddie Gaudreau as he pump fakes, waits, holds it just until the lane opens up. He freezes the Boston defender beautifully. Boy, that left all the room in the world. Boston caught skates the wrong way. Then Johansson able to pick up his own rebound. Boston just spins off that check from Goligoski and a good feed from Zacha to the slot. Fleury's not done after the first one because Marchand tries again. Boston just trying to get to that far post.
To the line, Faber. Across to Middleton. A shot off the post. Rebound, they score! Kirill Kaprizov! After the initial shot hit the post, Kaprizov ties it for Minnesota.
Well, the Wild are just... they're playing with urgency, with confidence. Eriksson-Ek wins the battle, extends this play, gets it up. Low to high, D to D. This one goes off the elbow. Quick shot from Middleton. And then that just catches Carlo. Spin cycle on the washing machine. Can't catch up with it. Kirill Kaprizov, right place, right time. Jumps on that puck. Deposits it in the wide open cage.
Out to Foligno in the circle. Wants Faber up high, a shot. Blocked out front. Hartman scores! Second game in a row with a goal for Ryan Hartman, and Minnesota suddenly has the lead.
Well, just a deflated Bruins bench right now. And they just get caught looking. This is very similar to the Kaprizov goal. It's low to high. They change sides. Boston gets lost. And for some reason, Gigi Grizzlick just leaves Ryan Hartman alone. There's nobody on him. He's able to just pick up this puck in space. Quick little chip shot over the shoulder.
4 miles of skating tonight. Wild have numbers the other way. Eriksson-Ek to Kaprizov. He scores! Second of the night! Kaprizov wins it for the Wild in overtime! What an unbelievable end-to-end game we saw here tonight. Third period in overtime, as good as you'll ever see. And Kaprizov wins it for Minnesota with his second goal of the night.
First time nearly two periods this building has been quiet. Eriksson-Ek, good job being patient, waiting for Kaprizov to get up there. He opens up. Look at Kaprizov flying. He's looking for open ice. Puts himself in a position where he can receive that pass, shoot it quickly. He does. No chance for Allmark on this one. And Kaprizov, the game had been trending in the right direction. The battle was there. He was lacking the finish.